Now, what did you think this is on my shirt, Dad? What do you think that is?
I thought it was a bouquet.
Of what?
I don't know.
What's it supposed
like
to be?
White rose?
No, it's Gorgo.
Huh?
Gorgo.
Gordov?
Gorgo.
Borgo.
Gorgo.
Borgo?
No. Gorgo.
Borgo.
Gorgo, remember?
No.
What? What'd you say?
Borgo?
What?
Borgo?
No, not Borgo as in Borgo Pass. That's from the movie Dracula, Bela Lugosi. That's Borgo Pass where it's like no man's land. You shouldn't go there because that's near to Castle Dracula. No, that's like the intersection on the way to Castle Dracula. 1931's Dracula. No, this is Gorgo.
Borgo.
No, not Borgo as in Borgo Pass. This is Gorgo. G-O-R.
C-O-R.
No, G-O-R, Gorgo.
Gorgo.
You know, the giant dinosaur.
Gorgo.
See, monsterbash.us, that's the website, it's Gorgo. They gave me this free Gorgo shirt. I got it from Ursula Rondo's wife. She let me have it because I wanted to change my shirt. I wanted a different shirt. So I gave her the one shirt. And she gave me this one. I wanted this one, so she gave me this one. Yeah, at the Monster Bash. Bye, Dad.
Mine tomorrow morning.
Okay. We'll see you. Remember Gorgo Day? Remember you took me to see this when I was a kid, like 5 years old? And then I got the Gorgo comic book when I was 5 years old in 1961. Remember that? Remember when you took me to see Gorgo at the Pickwick Theater for like 5 cents?
I hope.
Yeah, we went to see it for like 5 cents at the Pickwick Theater in 1961, 1960 or something like that. Yeah, 1961. And then you got me the comic book for like 5 cents or 10 cents or something. The Gorgo comic book. Remember that?
Yeah.
You do? You remember Gorgo now, don't you? Giant dinosaur. Okay. Hey, I'll see you.
Bye, I'm leaving.
Okay. See you.
Bye, Dad. Take care.